Hi, I'm Lee McKenna. I'll be doing French Fries by Jane Martin. If I had one wish in the whole world, I'd want to live in McDonald's, right there in the restaurant, instead of in this old place. I come up over the hill all bowed with my troubles, and I see them golden arches like part of the rainbow in the sky, and it gives my spirits a lift, it truly does. I could spend the whole day in McDonald's, and I have too. I've walked me the 7 miles with the sun coming up my back, and been sitting on that curb at 7:05. First one there and last one to leave. Like some old French fry they forgot. You know, I dream about McDonald's too. You know how in a movie things start up close and then they get smaller and smaller? Well, in my dream, I'm living in McDonald's, and you see me, and I'm all smiling and happy. And then you see the outside of the McDonald's, and it's all lit up and friendly. And then it gets smaller and smaller until it's just a point of light, like a star. But I'm part of it. And the McDonald's is part of something bigger, something fixed and shining. I know it's just a dream, but you gotta have a dream. It's our dreams that make us what we are.